Welcome back to an Equal Hate Gaming Let's Play. My name is Chase Knapp. I'm here with SMFB.
Hey, how's it going?
Josh Speed.
Yep.
And that's it. We are going to be talking about BioShock Infinite.
This is a treat for me. First time I get to see BioShock in action.
Seth was going to play it yesterday, but...
Yeah, you motherfucker. Oh, I don't feel like playing BioShock, man. It's not even like...
But I kind of took it from
like BioShock 1 and 2.
You were playing totally you were playing fucking Army of Two.
Yeah, man, dude.
I deserve to play something.
You know how tiring that gets? The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories when none exist.
Barriers to Transdimensional Travel.
Isn't that the same book that was in
1889? 1912, The Coast of Maine. Are you going to just sit there? All right. We're on a rowboat.
Oh god, that's bright.
Oh, Link's weird.
He's like rowing off center, like he's going one way, one the other. What's this?
I don't think that's how you row a boat. Wait a minute, this guy was part of Wounded Knee?
Yeah.
Oh man. Did he participate in
my Wounded Knee?
Did he participate in the massacre? Because that's kind of fucked up.
I would think so if he's still alive.
Well, I mean, well, did he like shoot Indians or was he just like, dude, this guy, this fucked up?
Later on in the game, they talk about a nickname that they gave him. They called him like the. They called him like the White Devil of something, of like Wounded Knee or some shit like that.
Oh my god.
He was a fucking total badass.
How can you be a badass in, at Wounded Knee? There's no badassery going on. They were shooting like women and children and shit.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You don't, what the fuck does that mean? Do you even know what Wounded Knee is?
Yeah, it's a Wounded Knee.
Oh my god, you guys are terrible when it comes to history.
No, I know history.
Well, I don't doubt you know. It's Chase over here. Stupid.
I'm sorry, sir.
He's not moving.
Do you have trouble finding the ladder there, Joe?
Oh, well, I...
All right, we're here.
I search around.
Yeah, I did that too.
See, look, I wouldn't have found those two silver eagles.
That's true. But it was just the ladder.
We got somebody meeting me here?
And some... Wait.
Oh, yeah, I gotta change my,
Playing on medium, what a bitch.
Hey, man. That's the best way to play a game. Unless you play on easy, like sometimes I do.
I'm one of those guys that cannot have the sensitivity really high.
I changed the
or
controls.
Even... What are those controls?
It's like any first-person shooter. Like left triggers aimed on the R side.
Oh, shit, I should probably do that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I was like, fuck that, I ain't playing it like this. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. Go around the corner. There's some fucking silver eagles.
Should I knock on the door? No.
Oh, look. A barrel.
Gee. It's marked provisions. What do you think's inside?
I don't know. It could be provisions.
Oh, maybe. It could fucking trick you, though. You know.
There's a clown in there.
Yeah, there's fucking...
One thing that I saw in this
DeWitt,
game is...
Bring us the girl me. And wipe away it's the dip. This is your last chance. I guess you're expecting
me? Of thy sins shall I wash thee. What, you gotta wash up before going into, what is this, Columbia? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought I saw something shiny over there. Guess it didn't.
Wash your hands before coming into the city of the future, please. We're trying to keep AIDS and HIV and herpes out. Please wash your hands.
Oh yeah, because that just cancels out all that.
It does.
Well, yeah. But dude, it's 1912. They thought everything canceled out shit back in the day. Put an egg underneath your bed.
Good luck with that, pal.
Abortion.
What?
Is anyone here?
Crazy.
Hello?
I like that kind of music.
Like old.
Fallout 3 got me into that kind of music. I have the soundtrack to Fallout 3.
Straight up.
Oh, telephone.
Hello, bully.
Gulf of Mexico, bully. More like the Gulf of America.
Looks like there was a struggle.
You seem to have a struggle here.
If tuna is the chicken of the sea, then chickens are the tuna of the land.
Basically.
See, there you go.
So what are we looking for here, Josh? What are we looking for?
Dude, I just like to search around. You don't know what you're going to miss.
There was a struggle. You know what?
Oh, handprint.
Oh, my God. There was definitely a struggle.
Oh,
bloody handprint there. Oh, my God. What is this?
You just left our money there.
Shit is right. Somebody was just there. That cigarette still lit.
Was that a dentist? Kill a dentist? Don't disappoint us.
Shot to the head.
You shouldn't disappoint them.
Well, apparently. So wait, the guys who are obviously the guys who are bribing Booker here just broke into this lighthouse that's the gateway to the city of the future, killed the caretaker to make a message. They couldn't have just been like, hey, seriously?
Well, in the first Bioshock, there wasn't anybody in the lighthouse.
Well, yeah, but I mean, do you think
there was a lighthouse in the first Bioshock?
Yeah, I think this is the same lighthouse too.
I don't think it is.
Okay, hold on. What?
Why would you do that?
I think you're ringing the wrong key there, guy.
I didn't know that you had to do them in order.
What the
hell?
What
the hell, kind of retard?
Oh, I had to do them in order. That's right.
I'm sorry, I didn't even realize that, this card was there for a reason. Otherwise,
I thought I could just ring it any fucking way.
See, at this point, when this is going on, I'd be like, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, man. This guy's turning red. How do you think people in the mainland can see this?
Yeah, I know. It's like nobody else sees this except for me. Those people that brought me here.
We tend to leave that lighthouse alone. Skull field trip went there. They never
Are you
came
trying
back.
To do Herman Munster from Pet Sematary?
Yes, I am. Don't go to the lighthouse. What goes in the lighthouse doesn't come back. Wait, what?
Oh, look at that roll down.
Look at that roll down.
Car swallows, see?
Yeah, that was
Yeah, see? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, see? You gotta ring the bells in order, see?
Why
yeah.
would you want to sit in that chair?
It looks like a dentist chair, and I am afraid of dentists, so fuck that
Is
shit.
Is that why you've been asking if shit's been related to dentists this whole time?
Yeah.
Is that a dentist? They shoot a dentist? Look at that.
Dude, I fucking
looks
hate
like
dentists.
It looks like a fucking dentist, I can tell.
Is it safe?
See, if I was in the 20s.
This is 1912.
Not even the 20s.
Yeah,
oh
bro.
Shit, I'm thinking of fucking Arkham Horror.
God damn.
Whatever.
No, the gun, why?
No, no, god damn it!
It was so young. Is that fucking space shit? The fuck? JFK sucks.
No.
JFK sucks.
We'll reach the moon by the end of the decade. They were going to the moon in 1912, apparently. Alright, Booker, just stay cool.
15,000 feet, people.
Oh, well, damn, that was the shortest rocket trip ever. So that's the moon.
What's so pretty?
So who commissioned the giant city in the sky?
I'm not sure, but he must have been a fucking weirdo.
Yeah. How the fuck did they even get it up there?
He must be like an ancestor to, what's his name, Fontaine.
Oh, yeah. Maybe.
Maybe.
You don't even know who Fontaine is.
Who, me?
What? Shut up.
No, Chase never played the first or second one.
Wait a minute. You're bitching about Bioshock Infinite not looking like Bioshock, and you never played... What
Yeah,
the
exactly.
Fuck?
I didn't know that he didn't play them.
Oh, my God, dude. You can play Bioshock 1. Bioshock 2, wasn't as good.
Yeah.
Why would he send us his savior onto us if we will not
raise a finger for our own salvation?
And though we deserve not his mercy,
he has led us to his new Eden.
Hey, last chance after her redemption. God, fuck. I fucked that up. Last chance for redemption.
Red Dead Redemption.
Oh my God.
Oh, there's another one.
You guys are my friends, right? You got my friends. Would you give it to me?
Nobody's. If you haven't seen Disturbed Shreds,
and the
look
prophet
it up on
shall
YouTube.
Lead the people to the new Eden.
Eden, oh glowing now.
Well, he looks really like.
Is that Jesus? Is that our Lord Jesus Christ?
He looks really holy in that picture.
He does.
Like he's a.
Jesus in his golden years.
He's standing so high up there, I can't see him on top of his fucking horse. Look at that.
Oh. Oh.
Only person that got that.
What song is this? Is this Amazing Grace or something?
It sounds like it.
It sounds really calming, though.
It does. Why is it all flooded? Was this their idea? Dude, okay, the entrance has to be flooded.
It's gotta be.
Because...
It's gotta be.
Why? What do you mean, fucking why? Just flood the goddamn entrance. Oh, and by the way, put a bunch of light bulbs on the floor, too.
Those are candles.
Candles. My bad.
Light bulbs.
I thought those were fucking light bulbs. I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, put a bunch of fucking light bulbs on the floor. Fuck it.
I thought these guys just didn't know how to handle electricity. Seriously, what the fuck is this?
That doesn't make any...
Search gift. The no, gift yeah, is empty. Well, happy gift. Birthday! Your favorite gift. Disappointment.
Did you even read the fucking signs? Or
come on, like, man.
I'm fucking going.
What signs?
What do you mean the sign that was back there when you opened up the nut gift?
Oh, no, I didn't read it.
It says something about the fucking something. I don't know. I stopped paying attention after a while. Because it's just...
You really need to check their plumbing. I mean,
excuse me. Where am I?
Heaven. I don't think this is heaven.
All right, weirdo. Whatever. I'm gonna go check this. Whoa!
Oh, rose petals. Your wife is laying seductively in bed.
I have a feeling that this place will be like the last level that you go that you get to. For some reason, that's usually what happens.
I don't know. So why? Wait, hold on. In the confession, in the confessions box, there were drawers.
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Why?
Wait a minute, I know this song. This was from, I think it's the song from Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? When they're getting all baptized
and stuff. I went down to the river to pray.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
See that box phone? Fuck that, I ain't picking that shit up.
Well, he picked it up.
Lady comes up.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you.
Do we have church here?
This
seems kind of unpractical. I mean, if they're all wearing white robes and
I think I
everywhere.
Get. I think
you
I
think
get
women would get self-conscious?
Now.
Yeah, yeah. That's totally a man thing right there.
I think I get the flooded now, like supposed to be like symbolizing baptism and stuff. But like seriously, can't you just have one room with water
it's
in it?
Not, or like it's a not flooded. Rub?
Like seriously, dude.
Okay, why would you be walking towards this?
For real, I'd be like, I'm getting the fuck out of here the other way.
It's the city of the future, man.
Are you trying to hop over? Yeah. I didn't even try to hop over.
This is just kind of weird. Is it someone? Get your fucking hands off.
Someone from the southern below, newly come to Colombia to be warned.
He's like a crazy ass motherfucker.
Blind? He looks like Quentin Tarantino. I'm
trying to ram him so I can get out of here.
It's not gonna work. You should have played enough games by now to know. Framing characters over the fucking the sweet waters of baptism.
Will you be cleansed, brother? Is he blind?
That's what
he
I'm
looks
saying.
Fucking blind. He looks blind as a fucking bat.
Hey. Wait, so he have to get baptized in order to be inside in the city of the future?
Probably.
Oh, well. Never mind. I wouldn't go. But then again, I'm not really like a Christian. So. What is that, a little kid? Is that a midget? What is that?
How can he look? He's blind.
Oh, troll.
Troll.
Oh, dude, he just fucking drowned you.
You see, you can tell this is flashback because it's black and white.
Who's there?
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
What do you want?
You should be a fucking director, man.
Yeah, you know.
Shitty apartment. She's obviously been told betting you. On horse races.
Not gonna
of, you
do
know, ticket stubs there.
Yeah, and
okay, Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, he's a detective. Nope, investigator. Holy shit! The fuck is this?
Rocket coming from her face.
I don't think this happened in American history. Like when was the last time you read in the history books? Like, and then the town of New York was bombarded with giants.
Is that Benjamin Franklin, George Washington, and John Adams?
Yes, it is.
Never mind. Thomas Jefferson.
And Benjamin Franklin.
A sword, a key, and a shotgun.
Wait, was there a shotgun?
Perfect combination.
Who was carrying the shotgun?
Jefferson.
But why?
I have no idea.
So he can shoot people?
Probably.
Obviously.
Well, he had Asperger's. So.
Wasn't Jefferson the one that had, like, the black family?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they, like, look at him. You'll see why.
I dig the graphics, man. They're fucking amazing.
Oh, GameSpot had an article about how they played it on the GTX Titan.
Mm-hmm.
It looks freaking insane.
Oh, I didn't even think to look in the fountain for money.
Dude, amateur, you just took...
Amateur.
Was that a...
Those are wishes that I just took.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
You just stole their hopes and dreams.
It's like the fucking Goonies, man.
Alright.
No?
Got a girl to find. Alright, I'm going to wander around for a little bit.
Oh, it's One-Eye Willie's treasure.
That's what...
Open the door.
You'll call him Dr. John.
Short run. The only two movies he was in. I miss that.
Short run?
Yeah.
He was in that and Indiana Jones, right?
Yeah, that was like it.
That's it?
Yeah, that's pretty much fucking
the Temple of Doom.
I've never seen him in any other movie.
This is some futuristic ass shit right here.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Who commissioned this and how the fuck did they build this?
It was just like one person, I guess.
Yeah, but.
Bullshit!
How did he build it? Like, in the fucking. I can understand underwater. Like, you know, it's not.
You
really
can understand underwater?
That makes less fucking sense.
No, it doesn't. You have fucking suits and shit to build, like, diving suits and everything, you know?
Alright, explain to me this then.
How the fuck do you build a city floating in the sky? The city was on ground at first.
Oh, it was?
Yes.
And they launched
And it. Then they seceded from the Union and then they went up.
Oh. Okay.
See, I didn't know any of that.
Thank you. Alright. I get it now.
My bad.
I guess it is possible.
I didn't mean to put my elbow hard down on the table, Josh. I'm sorry. You see? I gotta investigate these birds. Fuck the girl. gotta see these birds. See this thing?
What girl?
See this thing? Yeah, not that thing. No?
Just fucking butt into them. Just
right there.
Oh, God.
Motorized fucking horse.
I was like, wait, what?
Why didn't they bring actual horses on into the city of the future? Like, let's bring people and birds, but,
Horses shit everywhere.
Fucking horses, no. We can't have
birds shit everywhere. What are you talking about?
That's a good point.
They actually shit on you.
Actually shit. That fucking bird almost tried to shit on you. Just saying.
After the victory and wounded knee, the angel Columbia did present.
Please wait for what? What am I waiting for? Sir? Sir, can I move across, sir?
Sir.
Sir?
A miracle child is born.
The future of this.
Which I'm thinking that child is you. I'm just going by, like, all the other games and movies and stuff.
Nah, I'm pretty sure that's that chick that you rescue.
Oh, it could be, yeah.
I mean,
didn't think about that.
Well, how far have you gotten into the game? Is Chase farther than you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, of course. He's a bag. What the fuck is this guy doing?
He just tried to reverse.
He just tried to run into you with that fucking horse. He's like, sir, ice, do you want some?
Ice?
You said ramming into people in video
miracle
games.
Miracle frozen water. Picking the right event to attend on a day like today is here.
Columbia Raffle and Fair. I love how you read the sign, like, your character read the sign, but you didn't even look at the fucking sign.
Yeah.
It's the Columbia Raffle and Fair. I just knew that.
We gotta be having a raffle and fair. Look at this place.
Take his bear. Take his bear.
You can take his bear?
I don't know. Can you?
Probably not, but that'd be cool.
Yeah. Just.
I wish they made games like this where you could just be like a complete asshole to everyone. Because I would do it.
That would be like Fallout. And I couldn't do it. The only reason I did it.
Like, you're the good guy, but you're just like an asshole.
I love how you always have, like, the choice to be a bastard or, like, a good guy. And for me, it's always like, man, I'm going to be the biggest fucking asshole. And then, like, the first choice always pops up, and I'm like, no, I'm gonna go with good choice. And I'm like, fuck. God
so, look,
damn
Chase,
it.
Did you go in here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Nothing.
A whole box full of nothing.
I think I've noticed something here. The music doesn't add up with the time period.
No, it doesn't.
That's pretty fucking. Did they make that?
Beware the false ship.
What's the deal here?
Oh, God. That guy looks dangerous.
Oh, my God. Who is this false shepherd? That guy.
That guy
is
looks
it
like
this guy.
Is that
it,
guy.
Is it him?
That guy? First guy looked like he was from Fable.
Is it that guy?
Yeah, he did.
Is it that guy? Is it you?
I don't know.
I probably isn't.
I think I would know.
I don't have a god complex.
Only our vigilance protects the lamb from the false shepherd. It looks eerie.
Yeah.
Finn.
That was the greatest independent film I've ever seen.
Independent film. Did they show that at South by Southwest this year? No, that was last year. Oh. Didn't even go up there on that fucking thing.
It won,
what a noob. What a fucking noob.
It won the Palme d'Or at a...
Oh, God. Get the fuck out of there.
Oh, yes. Doo-wop group.
Doo-wop, doo-wop,
hey,
doo-wop, doo-wop,
what's your name? You have nice tits.
No. They're singing a fucking Beach Boys song, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
That makes absolutely no fucking sense.
Hold on. Listen.
That's totally Beach Boys. What's going on here? Has space and time been warped at the City of the Future?
It is called the City of the Future.
That kind of threw me off because I was like, "What the fuck?"
That's fucking Beach Boys. And if they are singing
punch
Beach
a little girl
Boys
in the
tune,
face.
Can they sue them. The Beach Boys for plagiarism?
They probably tried.
Yeah, probably.
They probably could.
Yeah. They're probably dead now.
The Beach
well,
Boys.
Well, yeah, no.
Oh,
those
the doo-wop group. Oh, yeah, probably.
That's where they said I'd find her.
Who the fuck are you?
DeWitt. Huh. Telegram for you, sir.
There's the weirdest.
Don't salute me, son.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77.
Okay, I would stay away from number 77, like, at all costs.
Okay, if you don't want to alert him to your presence, why the fuck would you send a telegraph that somebody obviously has to read in order to put it on this piece of paper?
Don't alert Comstock. Well, I should probably go tell this guy. Someone's trying to stay away from him.
Oh, God.
I would not believe
you tried to go straight, too. I did, too.
Yeah.
No, you didn't, you bitch.
That's unfair.
Those are no flights of fancy.
Devil's kiss.
Those are no tall tales.
That's my favorite murder of
kiss
crows.
From a
no,
devil.
Sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of
that nigga's floating in there.
Yeah, it's not called Eve anymore. It's called Vigor.
Ah. Wait, Adam?
Well, Eve is the blue stuff that you get.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Adam is the red.
Oh, come on. We're going to see another one of these.
I didn't
it's
even...
It's the sequel.
The envy of all his peers.
Jimmy, looks like... God damn it. Looks like
that
Jimmy's
kid's depressed as fuck.
Because Jimmy's dad gave him a pack of Minor Victory.
Oh, God. Kids smoking?
Holy shit. Minor Victory, the only brand designed especially for kids. Ha, ha, ha.
See?
Yeah. Wait, why was he the envy of all his peers? He's
because he could cancer. Smoke.
I guess. Wait, he can smoke, but not all the other kids? What the fuck? They don't know about cancer back in 1912, but then again, they didn't know about the Beach Boys either. But.
Protect the woman and child. Hit the devil 3 times. What the fuck?
Was that the devil? You
really
hit the fucking devil. What are you doing?
You don't even have to really try.
Worse.
You just like launch it in the room and...
Well, apparently I didn't hit him that time. Or that time.
Wrong person.
See, I didn't even
You're
get
hitting
him.
The child.
Really? You didn't get it.
Yeah.
Where is the devil? Oh, he's right there. Wait, where? Oh, right there. In my friend's fucking friend on the face. Did you win?
Fuck no, he didn't win.
That is 3. We got a
winner. We have a winner. I won.
Oh, well, see.
I got it in 3 tries.
Take the coin purse, because you're a fucking woman, apparently.
Tickets. Ugh.
Oh, dude, that's a guy? I thought that was like a living statue. Come on, man. We're going to shoot some shit.
20 points to win the coin purse.
See, I got like 19.
What the
fuck? I think I did too.
Is 5 points a pack of cigarettes? I love the fact that you're on a drastic mission to rescue this girl and you stop to play some fucking fair game.
Why not?
Yeah, well, he has all the time in the world in the City of the Future.
It's
apparently.
The City of the goddamn future, of course he does.
What are you shooting at? Are those monkeys?
Yeah, I think I missed that one too.
It's like painful. Almost there, you gotta keep it up, boy. These carnies are a lot nicer than
second place my
actual carnies that you meet. Went to a carnival once, got called a teeny bopper.
Really?
Yeah.
Teeny bopper?
We were going to ride this tugboat ride, and this carny was like, get on there, the fucking ride, you little teeny bopper faggots, get on there. Seriously, that's a direct quote.
That's a direct quote?
Quote. Get on the fucking ride.
Oh, God. Get away from that clown. Faggots. Jesus Christ. God. Just leave the room.
What do you think's funnier, a sad clown or a happy clown? Trick question. They're both terrible. The
advances in flags.
All those guys look interested in something.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs. Boxophone. Boxophone. Call them cold dogs.
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal
record of voice. Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying.
Just like walking around, like right, talking to him. Hey, I'm not paying for this. You're just walking around the whole fucking thing. Wait, what song are they doing? Go back.
Oh, look, a vending machine.
Fucking Bronco.
Don't have near enough money for that.
How much is it?
$375.
What the fuck? Seriously, is that a pack of cigarettes? What the fuck is that?
Yeah, it's a pack of cigarettes.
Yeah, it's a pack of cigarettes.
Can you be the envy of your peers?
Yes.
Alright.
This one I didn't do too good in.
A natural gunslinger who sucks my dick.
You fucking suck at this. He's coming.
Pow, right in the kisser. Who the fuck
How did you miss that?
Bitch?
I don't know. I was aiming at it.
Now you're aiming at it.
That's whenever I found out that you had to click you have to toggle the stick to aim.
Yeah.
And I was like, fuck, this is gonna be hard.
The guy's just shooting at nothing.
Yeah, just like shooting.
Is this a freak show? I wanna see some fucking freaks.
There you go.
Oh, wait, holy shit.
Yeah, you're probably gonna have to fight that soon.
Aw, why is he a freak? Have you ever seen anything? Trick question.
It's pretty fucking freaky.
Oh, great, another indie film. Hey, baby. Wanna pick your flow?
Give me one of those.
It's
just a whisper. They're all
ears. Goddamn hippy dippy bullshit.
You better fucking take that bitch and fuck her behind that tent.
Well, she just disappeared. Wait, did she? What's going on?
Oh,
I'm tripping.
She's a witch! Burn her!
We still believe in witchcraft in 1912, right?
Press to turn machines into allies.
I love how you're fighting the devil on all these.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah, this, for a little while I was like, what the hell do I do, because I can't get past that door.
That's when you go exploring. What is that? Four flavors. Oh, it's a giant.
It's a kid showing off a yo-yo.
Hey guys, check this shit out. You're not gonna believe it. I get all the pussy now.
The envy of all your peers.
The envy of all your peers. Try using the yo-yo.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved.
I really wanted to win a door prize.
Guessing that don't mean me.
Good. Bitch, I'm a dignitary. Open that door.
Oh shit, I just realized I could use this.
Yeah, I did. In Buford, I didn't realize. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. On.
Why the fuck would they give you possession? And like, they make a possession tonic, and they're like, no, close the doors, don't let anyone in. And you can just, like, you know, possess shit and get in.
Tails.
I bet breaking and entering's a common crime. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagine.
Chin up. I look at his back. It's all heads.
Does no one like Tails?
No, he called Tails, but he got it wrong.
Yeah, you might want to check that thing out.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck is that? Looks straight out of The Wizard of Oz or something.
Flying monkeys.
There's flying black people.
Just so everyone knows, that racist comment did not come from me.
Well, that comes into play in a little bit.
Oh, but. Well. What, really? Oh, that's right. It's like racism abounds. Giant bird, God. Stay away from it.
Oh, what the fuck?
The winged sun gone raw.
Oh, the...
Yu-Gi-Oh card?
Ka-ka. Yeah, the...
This little
beauty. I'm
gonna be checking that out a little bit closer here in a second.
Yeah,
bitch.
Man, it's fucking awesome.
Yeah, I bet you wish you had one, didn't you?
Ooh,
what the fuck is that?
I still don't know what the fuck that was about.
It was like, it just like made it for some reason.
Is that Nikola Tesla?
What are those? I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Oh, this poor peasant child thinks that...
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
False shepherd. Oh, damn it.
What the
fuck?
Well,
I've been made. I've only been here
hey,
for five
I've been had.
Minutes.
Well, at least we figure out he's not the savior child, so he's the false prophet. What the fuck does AD stand for anyway?
After death,
I guess. Yeah, maybe.
It's like.
Or is it Annabelle Dilippio?
What the fuck?
I don't fucking know. I'm just making shit up now. Isn't Dilippio like the greatest last name ever? I think so.
Nothing new in the vending machine.
Why would there be?
He fucking goes, you know?
Oh, I don't fucking know. Wait a minute, what song are you at?
Who knows?
Eat candy bar. Get fat.
Jesus Christ. I would not eat cotton candy that you found on a fucking party. You're saying.
In normal circumstances, I wouldn't either.
Yeah. But in a video game, fuck it. Huh?
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially...
Woo! Yeah! Raffle.
Okay, let's get started then. Yep, still waiting on that raffle.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
Put it down.
Yeah, put it they down. Specifically That's warned you number. Against 77.
Why is 77 so bad?
The bowl! Is that not the prettiest young girl?
That's what
tipped
me
off. Oh! Wait, white girl?
White girl. That seems odd.
I bet there's a bunch of white girls in the audience going, hey, wait a minute, I'm the prettiest one. Number 77
coming train.
I don't think I should. I got a telegram specifically warning me.
He gets the first throw.
That. Oh. That's.
See, I think they're trying to depict that guy as a gay person. I
swear to God, he's with that black chick.
Well, he might be. Oh.
I think it's like an interracial couple.
Yeah, some jungle fever.
I love the gigantic. I love the gigantic stereotypical.
The monkey thing.
Yeah.
What'd you pick?
I wanted to throw it at the announcer.
That's something for you, son of
bitch.
See, I pick a floor with the pistol.
It's him!
I was like, I gotta keep my cover, man.
Did you get that brand, by the way? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd.
Wait, if you throw it at the couple, does your cover get blown anyway?
No, I think the same thing happens.
Oh shit.
Boom.
Well, goddamn.
I'm taking this.
Oh, well, this fucking fair just turned a dark and bloody turn.
Ow.
Oh my god. Oh, that is just terrible. Well, huh.
Yeah,
welcome to Columbia!
They just carry all these pears and popcorn and soda in their pocket. Popcorn. That guy is fixable.
Yeah, he's dead. I'm pretty sure all of them are at this point. I mean,
you got no chance!
Were they just waiting up there for you? Like,
we know he's downstairs, but we're not running out.
Oh,
shit,
he's
got
a gun.
Oh, he doesn't have a head. He has a pineapple in his pockets? What the fuck?
Of course he has a pineapple in his pocket. Why not?
Oh. Yeah, you see how I threw that?
Yeah.
I meant to aim down the sights.
Oh.
How
do you aim down the sights?
It's, you toggle the stick.
That's weird.
Yeah, exactly.
I changed the controls immediately.
Yeah, I'm probably going to do that too, because it's damn near unplayable like that.
Dude, it is. It's fucking horrible.
That's sort of like Deus Ex. They had the same controls. I couldn't do it.
Free the monkeys.
What? I told you, Comstock.
Is that a racist comment?
Well, I don't know.
I don't know.
Calm down.
If it was, it wasn't intentional.
Fucking Let's Play, man.
If it was, it wasn't intentional. I saw monkeys. I saw cages. Well, I'm assuming actual monkeys were in those cages. But knowing this game, apparently, probably not.
Why, you can say there. How long does that last on medium?
Maybe like 15 seconds.
That's about 5 seconds on hard. That does nothing.
I know. I'm trying to aim down. Beer. I'm trying to aim down the sights, dude. I can't
launch.
You know, if this was a movie that we had made, all this commentary would be like, oh, this is a great shot. Now look at this. This is a great shot right here, too.
Look at all this detail right here.
Look at this detail. You're about to get fucked up by the fuck. See, that was
or
bullshit.
Maybe not.
You've been dead on hard. You've been, like, dead.
You see, originally the turret was going to be played by an actor named
Joan Rivers,
but we learned the day of shooting that she had just died in a horrible car accident.
We loved her work in Spaceballs.
Spaceballs.
It was a great movie.
Now that cop was originally going to be played by James Gandolfini, but he also died in the same horrible car accident as Joan Rivers that day.
Oh my god. Did you not remember how to make it? Jesus Christ.
Look,
I do have a pineapple too.
I've got a golden pistol.
What the fuck is up with this? Yeah, why is your pistol golden?
I got the season pass.
What a faggot. You believe this guy?
I got the season pass. I get a golden pistol.
Well, look at this guy.
Wait, hold on. If you got a golden gun, how come it's taking like 3 shots to kill people?
I don't think this is GoldenEye.
Yeah, I think it's purely cosmetic.
Wait, so you mean to tell me if you have a golden pistol?
Yeah.
It's not going to kill people in one hit?
Apparently not.
I've been living my life wrong this whole time.
Yeah, I know.
I've been saving up for a golden pistol.
But if you do have a golden pistol, then you probably also have 3 nuggets.
What?
Has anybody checked the fake messiah for... or the false prophet for fucking 3 nuggets?
Anyone?
Anybody?
See, that's the real giveaway. AD on his hand? No. Anyone can have AD on his hand.
Does he have 3 nipples?
Does he have 3 nipples? That's the dead giveaway. That's the Antichrist right there.
His dead nipples, a golden pistol, AD on his hand. That's purely cosmetic. Anybody could do that.
Anybody. What the fuck?
Did you just kill that guy in one hit?
Yeah.
Down that time it did.
Now, see, I'm telling you.
Okay, okay, well, if we have to hear again, oh, it wouldn't happen like that on hard, I swear to God, I will flip shit.
Flip shit. I wasn't actually going to say
that.
What's
in the ice truck?
Hey, whoa, hey, whoa, where you going, buddy? Where you going? Where the fuck you going? You see that police line? Do not cross.
Don't cross.
Don't be a rule breaker. Don't be that guy, buddy.
Well, I think I already broke the rules by shooting everybody that I see.
And you did slam a dude's face in that weird little Uncle Spinny Dervish.
Uncle Spinny?
Uncle Spinny Dervish.
Yeah.
What the fuck does that mean?
I don't know.
See, I'm trying to fucking aim again. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He just cussed. Watch your mouth.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
You're on fist free. I'm a little. I've killed.
Sorry, officer. I didn't know I couldn't do that.
I've killed about 15 cops, and I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little high. Take it easy. Take it easy. You're on 3rd Street.
Go get an apple or something. Wait, was there cotton candy in that coin purse? How the fuck did that happen?
Provisions.
Cereal.
Cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Oh, your hands are so pretty.
Wait till you get the devil's kiss when he does that. Like, your hand just, like, disintegrates. Like,
my hand! My hand won't fit.
Can o' beans. Why not?
Open the gates.
The one door you can open in Columbia. Yeah.
It's getting hot. Yeah. What's going on?
Okay. Is that a devil? Wait, is that a circus performer like freaking out on me?
I'm pretty sure that. How fucking easy was that?
I think they're
that?
Called firemen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Vigor. You didn't pick up the vigor, bro.
That's an actual, literal fireman. Awesome.
You gonna pick up that vigor or what?
What?
You didn't pick up the devil's kiss vigor.
It's over in the back. Oh. I think.
No, he drops it when he dies.
I don't think so.
I'm pretty fucking sure he drops it when he dies.
I think you're bullshit.
I don't know about that.
Pick up popcorn. Oh.
I should see what that vigor
Well, I think
does.
He just picked it up. Or maybe not.
You didn't
I should pick it up. I should see what this vigor does that I've had and used like 15 times. Of it. Don't damage your
this
allies.
This isn't Mass Effect 3, okay? Sabotage does not help you harm your enemies.
It's a fucking turret. Who the fuck gives a shit? Is Booker gonna be like, no, that turret! He's my only friend in this crazy city of the future. That's on fire now. Jesus Christ, get out of here.
And now it's not with me anymore.
Fireworks? Why do you keep punching the fuck?
I don't know, it's cool.
It's cool, man.
It's right there, see?
No. See, when he died in hard, I had to pick it up off his body.
Huh? It's right there.
Let's kiss.
I bet naked it YOLO! Naked bitches.
YOLO!
Naked bitches.
That tastes like cinnamon. Anybody? Oh my god!
That is a horrible
That
experience.
Is terrible.
Ripping
who
balls.
Makes this? Like, okay, we got the devil's kiss ready. But there is a minor side effect. It melts your hands periodically from time to time.
Periodically from time to time.
I mean, like, and I'm not talking about, like, oh, like a skin rash or something. No, it melts them to the bone. I like it. Market it. No have it on the shelves by Tuesday.
Why aren't we making this right now?
Why aren't we making this right now?
Well, some lady's purse.
Well, some money.
Shouldn't have left it there.
What the fuck was she doing leaving it there anyway? Oh my god, there's like two of them. Three of them.
I just got rock shot. That was not good.
You just need to learn how to make it.
Well, in first Bioshock, you really didn't have melee. You had the wrench.
Yeah.
That you had to switch to in your weapons.
That was
which gay. Was very fun to use.
Oh, yeah. I loved beating people to death with a wrench. I felt like I was Mario. But not really.
You would be the guy.
You mean Bob Hoskins in the
yes,
Mario
Bob
movie?
Yes, Bob Hoskins. Yes. Was that a pig? Sure, why not? Wait, what is it? Middle of the city?
No, it shows you all the different cuts.
Oh, okay. I thought it's like middle of the city.
The Blue Ribbon Restaurant, where we serve you pig.
Just had some smokes.
That smokes. Have a drink to finish it off. Yeah, it's time for some pork. Oh my god, my hand!
They hid my scent. If I didn't get to the girls' room, this whole job was...
Girls soon.
Oh.
God damn it.
Tip, when possession wears off, your victims was suicide in remorse. Wait, what?
You can. I guess you can upgrade your possession
to where it takes over people.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And they just kill themselves?
It wears off, I would guess.
That's pretty fucked up. But if I got possessed, I think I'd just, like, move on with myself. Like, oh no, I killed two people. I'm an asshole. I just realized that. Oh shit, you're drunk.
I actually did that too, and I was like, what the fuck? It lowered my vigor.
Well, because you're drunk.
Season pass awarded.
A golden machine gun that does no extra damage. Oh, god damn it. A look back at opening day! The 1893, the dream of a prophet is finally aloft.
Angel.
Columbia begins her journey to spread America's vision of the world!
Zeppelin.
Finn, wait, seriously? That's fucking it? That was a terrible fucking movie of opening day. But a lot more stuff happened. The prophet stands up to the foes, within and without. The Chinese boxers take hostage American innocence. My God, look at those.
It looks like a samurai.
The prophet and Columbia stand up for America. Our prophet. What? Thanks, does Columbia get? Washington to Comstock, stand down! Ma! We stand behind the prophet, because he is our Lord Jesus Christ. Looks like Father Time. Finn. We secede from the so-called Union. 1902, a cowardly America recalls her finest city. No thanks, says the prophet. We're fine on our own. Ha ha, give them hell, boys.
Whew.
Finn. Yeah. Well, I've learned a lot in those 5 seconds.
You fucking bastard. You got three of those bitches?
You fucking bastard.
Oh my god, new pants. Oh my god, I got a new hat. Oh my god, new boots. Oh my god, new shirt. Can you, like, view these? Like, or, like, they cosmetic? Or are they not cosmetic and purely in just a...
No, they give you, like, bonus attributes and shit, but, like, you can't view them in the game, actually.
Oh.
Like, you can change them from, like, the screen.
So you're wearing a hat, and I can't look at it? Fucking gay.
Health infusion.
Perfect.
That health infusion didn't really seem to help out.
Health infusion thrice.
Is that dude dead or just drunk? I think he's dead.
Both?
Well, if he is dead and drunk, that bartender needs to get him out right there.
Get out of here. Come on, get out of here.
Get out of here. Meow, meow.
I like health.
I love
health. I've done all my own shields so far.
I didn't know you get shields. Until
you didn't even
I
check
get,
to see what the
until
other
I get the shield.
Oh, right. I got a shield.
Which is very odd for a Bioshock game, but I mean, you make it more action oriented, you gotta add something or else you just die a lot.
Yep. I like shields. Shields are nice. I also like, you know, rechargeable health, but Bioshock has never had that, so.
I don't like rechargeable health as much. That's like you can duck behind cover and then just, like, make up for every bad mistake that you made.
Exactly. Because with this, you're constantly searching around for health packs and shit. It's so tedious, man. Seriously, that guy needs some serious fucking help. Is that Ed Gein? Oh my god, get out of there.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biography.
No.
The man
really?
Pays for exactly 100
that killed
pages
people
in advance.
That's Ed Gein.
Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say,
yeah, Ed Gein.
Father?
No, Ed Gein. G-E-I-N.
I always heard it was pronounced Gein.
No, because I've seen the movie.
Oh. Oh,
I've seen
the
movie.
I think
I
know. I think I know.
And says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
How does he know? Use the sink. You gotta wash off the blood from your hands.
For a second, I was like, oh no, what do I do? Do I wait?
What do you do?
But then I was like, oh wait, I got that little melee thing. Yeah, I can swing up there. Oh yeah.
Wait, how the fuck? Oh, it's magnetized. I was about to say, how the fuck did he jump over?
And Skyline Strike!
Oh my god, that was awesome. That was pretty fucking cool. There you go, machine gun. Motherfuckers try to take you down. Cap they bitch ass. I like how you walked into a bar, like, with a gun. And they didn't really... They gave you stuff. Like, oh, you have a gun? Well, just take this. No trouble. Is that a revolutionary?
I like the pistol.
Yeah, but eh, whatever. What do you say?
Over the
cover! Over the cover!
Well, we're fixing to end, but just reminding y'all to go to the website www.equalhategaming.com. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter.
All right.
Yep.